health authorities say that isolation was the only way to get rid of the infection risk.
Very wisely, the government stresses the importance of physical fitness.
This is something our government has had and continues to have a vibrant passion for.
It's rumoured that the government will eventually extend this form of training to every home in the country.
What we are trying to do here is flatten the curve.
We want Australians to exercise their common sense.
And the NEET makes a suggestion as to how we might improve the country's government.
What the government needs to do is to adopt some very clear principles.
It's one focus, making good decisions based on good advice and communicating them as clearly as we possibly can. This is what we're doing here right now.
That is not our focus right now.
That's our focus. That's always been our focus.
The Prime Minister has been very focused.
Honestly, I'm too focused.
It's a splendid break for the office or factory worker to get healthy exercise.
And you'd have to go a long way to find a more convincing demonstration of physical fitness.
Stop it. Go.
By all means, go for a walk, exercise, but exercise social distancing.
Australians are confused.
I'm going to go and lie down in my paddock. Let's see if they turn up and find me because I'm out there in my paddock, laying on the ground. Let's get
It isn't surprising that dance movements should also play a big part in the nation's physical development program.
Even Burrell.